the favour. Outside the board. Barra City could have a chance here, but too much.
Barra City picked up their first win of the season, beating Horsebull 2-0 at Lugazi Stadium in Ajembe.
But a good effort from Francis Odong. So you could see the exchanges.
Seiri Arigumaho doubled condemned the host last season's runners-up to the host defeat in many games as they remain without a win since the campaign started, only picking two draws. The Ankole Lions got in front 5 minutes to the break when Arigumaho twisted and turned into the area to slot home after Bull defense failed to clear their lines.
City could lift on the ball, could have a chance here. Couple of red shots in the area, looking for a way to poke that one home, and it goes in the back of the net. And it just fumbled around, and finally this gentleman manages to drill it home. Seiri Arigumaho. Oh, what fine form he's in, and at the moment has gotten himself in on the score sheet on all the three games they've played so far. And good form. Well, scored against Sports Club Villa, scored against URA.
Arigumaho then sealed his breast with a calm finish on the hour mark after a cross from their left was not dealt with by Jerry Mutakuwa in the host goal.
As they continue matching forward, Barra City could have a chance here to knock this one home. And again, another goal there from Seiri Arigumaho. How many will he score this night? Well, manages to find a way of tapping that one into the back of the net.
The result leaves Division Babazi's men to 6th position on the log with 5 points, leaving Abichi Komeko's Bull 2nd from bottom with 2 points. Preseason favourites Bull will face URA at Ham Stadium in Chivubo after the international break, while Barra City will host Kitara at Kacheka, both games on 18th of October. John Sempija, Visual Sports.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.